Hey guys, what's up? Eric Merced here with an all new Procreate video. This is going to be a pretty quick video, but I just want to show you a neat new trick to quickly convert an entire page into blue lines. Now, if we were to do this individually, we'd have to go into each layer in Procreate, and wherever our sketch is in that layer, we would have to swipe with two fingers towards the right in order to turn transparency on. Next, we would have to go and choose a blue color and go back to our layer and fill that layer with the blue color. Now, if we had multiple layers, this could be quite time consuming. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you a method in order to convert all of your pencils, regardless of how many layers you have inside your files, into blue lines quickly. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to create a new layer on top of all of our sketch layers. Next, we're going to select that blue color from our color menu, and we're going to fill that entire layer with that blue color. And then the next thing we're going to do is we're going to open up the layer modes menu and go over to lighten and choose screen. And automatically you can see that all of my pencils were converted into blue lines with this simple, quick method. So like I said, this video was going to be extremely short, but I hope this new technique helps you guys out in becoming a little bit quicker as far as working inside of Procreate. Thanks for watching. If you liked this video, go ahead and show your appreciation by hitting the like button. Until then, I'll see you guys in the next video. Stay creative and create great things. God bless you all.